Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call. And
hi guys! So today I am going to be doing a couple of reviews on some products that I was sent. I know I don't do a lot of review videos, but I am so happy to do reviews for products that I really like. It's kind of like part of the deal too. They send me stuff, so I review it. I tell you, it's completely honest. I don't bullshit. As you know, if you know me, you know that I'm not somebody who's gonna just make up shit and pretend to like something when I really don't. First product I'm gonna be reviewing today is from a company called Rustic Maca. And they make this deodorant called Patchy Deodorant. And first off, there's their card. So you can reach them at rusticmaca.com. Of course, they have an email and a phone number. And of course, they're on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all those kind of places. I was really iffy with a lot of natural deodorants. And I know it's one of the most common questions I get is about good natural deodorants. I do have a few videos talking about different deodorants. One of my favorites is Schmidt's deodorant, but I actually have to say this is right in line with the Schmidt's. I had never found anything that worked quite as well as Schmidt's. This stuff is amazing. So I had got the Citrus Gardens, which it smells really, really, really good. The thing that's brilliant is you don't need a lot and it lasts the entire day. I've been wearing it for about a week and a half or so, and as I said, I'm always really iffy. A lot of natural deodorants, you have to reapply and reapply. This I put on first thing in the morning when I get up, and I actually asked Dave at the end of the day, a few days ago, to smell my armpit. And he said it didn't stink at all. He's like, actually, there's still a little bit of a citrus scent. So that is proof this stuff is amazing. Again, I really didn't know what to expect from it. I'm not bullshitting you. This, it really, really is fantastic. So that's what it looks like. The thing, I said it smells really good. They have all sorts of different scents that smell, that I'm sure smell really, really good. So it's a stick like that. And you literally just, you need like one little swipe and then you just rub it in. It lasts all day. It's amazing. They are, of course, free from parabens, aluminum, propylene glycol, and synthetic fragrances, which is really, really good. I don't like synthetic fragrances. I really hate them. And I actually was talking about to a few people that I know about how I am scent sensitive, but I've noticed that with more natural scents, such as essential oils, I don't have an issue. I actually don't mind scents like that. So it's more the artificial perfume scents that are what bothers me. They focus on offering products that are as organic as possible, which is always great. You don't want a bunch of chemicals in your products. I always kind of tell people, I don't fully avoid chemicals. It's not always something that I can do, but it's definitely very, very good to do if you can. Especially, you know, like deodorants and stuff you're putting on your face and your skin, all those things that are absorbing into your body and you don't want those in your body. If you're eating clean, you should be using products that are clean for your body as well, because those are going into your skin and absorbing into your body and your bloodstream and all that. They use, their ingredients are as follows: arrowroot powder, shea butter, coconut oil, baking soda, candelilla wax, essential oils, and plant extracts. They have six different scents: Calming Fields, which is a lavender and spearmint, Citrus Gardens is what I've got, and it's lemongrass, sage, and rosemary. I love lemongrass, and this stuff smells amazing. So, Sweet Lemonade, which is sweet orange, lemon, and vanilla. Wild Meadows, which is bergamot, vanilla. Rough Rivers for Men is bergamot, and Naughty Butter is unscented. So if you are super sensitive to scents, they do have that offered. These fight body odors naturally, aluminum and paraben free, propylene glycol-free, synthetic fragrance-free, wheat-free, BPA-free recyclable containers, which is always awesome too. And it's cruelty-free, of course, and crafted in the USA. Of course, these are 100% vegan as well. So yeah, I'm really happy with this. I was a little bit unsure if it would work for me, but it really does, and I really, really recommend it. So you can order from their website, straight from their website. And yeah, thank you to Rustic Maca for letting me try this and letting me review this for everybody. I'm so happy it works. I'm really in love with this deodorant. It's gonna be one of my new favorites. Yeah. Thanks, everyone. Bye.